These displays of craftsmanship are the creations of Yangzhou's chefs. In Yangzhou, food is not just for satisfying the stomach, but also for entertaining the eyes. This culinary exchange event makes Ren very excited, although he feels a little pressure at the same time. His thoughts turn to his own menu for this trip.